You can now kick students out of meetings. Just go up here. And then I go down here and remove.